What can we do if we want to set the header and footer in odd and even pages respectively? Take this article as an example. Double-click the header of the home page and click the Header and Footer options in the Header-Footer tab. Then you'll see a pop-up dialog box. Page Different Settings. 1. Check Different First Page in the Page Different Settings to set the header and footer of the first page separately. 2. Check Different Odd and Even Pages to set the header and footer of odd or even pages, respectively. 2. Show header line. In the header footer dialog box, we can check the option in the show header line with your needs, that is, whether to display the header lines of odd pages, even pages, or the home page. Header or footer link to previous. We can see that the option in the header or footer link to previous is gray and unable to be checked. How can we set it? This function can only be used for segmented or sectioned articles. We can click the Section Navigation Pane button in the Section tab. In the left navigation bar, we can see that the article has been sectioned by title. Detailed tutorial of section can be studied in the right column. At this time, both the odd and even page headers of the document are the same. Now suppose we want to set the header of even pages in Section 5 separately. What should we do? Double-click the header of this section to enter the Header-Footer dialog box again. We can see that the headers and footers of even and odd pages in the header or footer link to previous are linked to those in the previous section, so the full text will be changed if any header or footer is revised. Uncheck even header link to previous and click OK so that we can adjust the even page headers of this section separately. Other options are the same. Page number. We can set the position of the header or footer at the page number and select according to requirements here.